Yoga helps you to develop concentration. You can't find God until you learn how to concentrate. I have been in church and seen people sitting there, kneeling there, praying. And while they're praying, they're looking around at people coming in and going out. What's the use of praying like that? How can God even know what you're asking Him?